stuff after the Easter break. I'll show you the beach now. There's nobody on here though. It's very empty, so I got the beach to myself. Yeah, there's the sea. All the way down there. All the way back. There we are. I'll get back to you when I get a target, okay? Bye for now. My first target here is 12:37. It's only 3-4 inches under. I'll get that with a pinpointer. She's out. She's in the app. Now I'll get it with the pinpointer. This bloody Pro Pointer, Profind Minelab 25. Heap of shit. Falses all the time. Well, that's my first find for today. Nice. Shiny $2 coin. See that? Beauty. Come to daddy. Have a look at that. 20 cents on the floor over there. Look. Just eyeballed that one. Didn't even have to dig. Look. Beautiful. She's out. Just love that first dig. Some crack. Oh, look at that. That's for a bandage. The elasticated hook things. Thank you. colour is a ring, or more likely a coin. Sides, right? It's funny. Yeah, it's a dollar coin. Yep. Maybe silver. Well, couldn't be gold. Put it in the bag. Find out later. Yeah, not bad. Not bad when you get a ring. I just saw the target there, 12:07. I've dug up the scoop and it's saying it's still in there, but when I checked the scoop I pulled out, I got a 12:39 in there. So how comes that? It didn't even say 12:39 when I... That's funny, there's something... This thing's playing up a bit. It's funny. It's funny. And then... This is something in the sand, under the sand there. There somewhere. See, it's there. Maybe a tin can or something. Dollar coin, bloody hell. That's funny, it's strange, this coil is acting up a bit. tiny 20 cents piece. Yep. I got another target, yep. 1346. Your bloody bottle top. Yeah, and there's something in there as well. Maybe a bit of a money spill, yep. Yeah, a bit of a money spill, I think. Some dollar coins. It's restored. It's funny. Yeah, $1. $1. There's also another dollar here somewhere. Rubbish, not a small like 5 or 10 cents coin, but you never know. Last time I dug up a 1207, it was a 10 carat gold ring, so you got to do it. We'll be right back.